Hello everyone, and welcome back to Jane Forge, and we are in the dry waste, picking up right where we left off in the previous episode. Lots of claw bugs. Potential for some more XP. Ow. My cobblers can't hit shit. I can't hit shit, wow. Let's just drop over by an entrance here and just drop some stuff on the ground. It doesn't really matter, simply for the fact that things don't despawn. Shielding pods are useful when you have to walk through a bunch of mines and you can't find the fuse switch over them. Thank you. Man, another searing orb. That's nice. Okay, apparently there's something visible, but I can't see it, so... Oh, I lost one of my creations. Oh boy. Another level up, though. Really? Pathfinding in this game is ass sometimes. Be a drake in here or a Cryoa. Or shades or scary ass shit. me across safely now. I had to constantly do claw bugs. Oh, when the hell do they all show up? I don't have a shield on. Anyways. Well, let's go over here and see what's to the right. To the east. It's the junkyard. Alright, so I'm gonna leave this episode here. I hope to see you in the next.
Thanks for watching. If you want, there's a playlist to the left, a random video to the right, and if you want, you can follow me on Twitter at CGPoorly.